Why are you so committed as someone who was in the oil and gas sector and on Wall Street to African agriculture or anywhere else in the world where you really are now thinking first and foremost about farmers?
Food systems fuel all of us, agricultural systems really, because agricultural systems are bigger than food. But it's the one industry where no one's really bothered to think through, like, how does the system actually work? And it's because it's super complicated. But it touches every aspect of our lives, from, you know, the food we eat to the cotton sheets we sleep in to the cars we drive. It's just so connected, and we haven't spent time thinking about it.
You are right at the intersection of everything that is seen as the future. Artificial intelligence, big data, integrating it into self-learning platforms. What does AI allow you to do?
The big idea was, how do you create a common language that enables people to find the information and the intelligence that they need on global agricultural markets in the same place? And initially we thought, well, Africa is the right place to start because there's so much opportunity in the agricultural industry, but there's still so many information gaps that prevent industry from really growing. Doing market research oftentimes takes a lot of people with very specific domain knowledge, and actually getting them to talk, getting them to do their individual pieces of work, and getting all of that to speak to each other. So it can take months and millions of dollars to answer a really simple question. In a world where you're trying to make an ecosystem more efficient, more sustainable, more people need to have access to that level of information. And the only way you make that level of information available at a cheap enough cost is AI.
I would imagine that young people around the world would love to be a part of Gro Intelligence. Do you see a huge enthusiasm for working with you in this company and in this sector, in the agriculture sector?
We do, and I feel like we've been really blessed and lucky to find a team of people who have the technical skills, but first and foremost are actually committed to the problem we're solving.
Hey, we are here in Kigali, where this meeting is all about agriculture as a business, and you are proving that agriculture can be a pretty hot technology business, and you're doing it with a passion for mission and service for others. So we are excited to have you on our Changemakers series, and it's great to see you again.
Thank you.